Hey, it's me. Not really. Someone's here. We won't mention who. Look, I'm gonna talk to all you guys. Like I told you that, right? I'll talk to you soon. But first off, I'll talk to John Kim, because out of all the media people, I think that he's a nice chap, and John can give me a call if he wants to. And obviously a copy with you, because I promised you last
time. Okay. And the not guilty plea, like what happens now?
Oh, okay, cool. Thanks for the question. Status hearing, it goes forward. I get the disclosure from the court system, and then see where I stand, and then obviously get hold of like a lawyer and so forth. Okay.
And just another question, you would have heard about the update with the Cowboys bar footage and the other new developments in Tindall.
I'll tell you over coffee.
Okay. You've obviously got really strong views on this that you want to.
But just that, like, honestly, okay, I'll talk to any media here, any newspaper, radio, TV, reporter that hasn't said something or printed something negative about me or my family. Raise of hands? No one? Okay, good. So, I'm talking to John Kim.
So, are you saying you're looking for a
Yeah, okay. Okay, I gotta go.